360 divided by 5. 3 is less, therefore next. 36 is not less, therefore with 36. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 36 but not greater. 5 multiplied by 7 is 35, okay. 35 is not greater. 5 multiplied by 8 is 40, is greater, okay. Subtract. Next. 10. 5 multiplied by 3 is greater. Multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 is not greater, okay. Subtract 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. 360 divided by 5 is here. Okay.